Let me turn this up real quick. There we go.
Love these games.
Whoops. My bad. So it always starts at the castle. Guys in the background, they're always messing around. You always see them. Like, that's what you gotta notice, is the stuff in the background, not... It's always some good shit.
Ooh.
Consider it done, my beloved princess. We are happy to serve.
Alright, let's see what the buttons are. So you got some normal ones. Can I, no jumps?
Hey you!
That's Mario Rabbid. Turn this up just a tad more. There we go. Oh, he's doing something, huh? So usually these coins will give you like better guns and whatnot, and just that's what you have to pay for. So we're gonna go up here. There's Luigi and his little guy.
Yep.
Nothing. It's only enough for. Yeah. They're so funny. There's Toad. Can I shake this?
Yep.
That's one of the bosses in the first game right there is DK Rabbid. Ooh, what's this? Huh. There. Okay. I think we collected everything that we can here. Let's go ahead and shake this bush.
Yep.
Did I? Okay, I was gonna say, did I just drop it?
I'm a back!
Adventure complete. We can now kick back and relax, safe in the knowledge that every.
Ha ha!
Hmm.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
So now they don't look like little shine sprites, but now they have Rabbid. Shine spikes. Ooh, it turns everything black, huh?
Wait! Oh no! No!
Oh, she got. Run, Mario, run! That's Luigi for you. See how this works. With the new enemies already.
Don't panic, Rabbid Peach. We'll just stroll casually along the back of this flying creature and reach your location in no time. Uh-oh. Strike the words casual, stroll, and don't panic. We've got hostiles incoming! Mario, take cover and don't get caught out in the open. Move from cover to cover and remember to attack.
You can move and then aim.
All right.
What? A double? I think they changed a few things up in this game now. Not as used to be turn by turn, but now it looks like you can move and turn at the same time. Like, look at it. You can go in your spot. As long as you go in these spots, I'm guessing, and then you could just push L. So that's probably gonna hurt me. Nice! Shine sprites. I can't damage me.
Rabbid Peach is within reach! Focus on getting to her now by
no, I'm gonna shoot this guy. Yeah, that's what I want. Some of those shine sprites. Little pixel things. Rainbow bits. Has her phone in it. Oh, I have to throw those things at him, I'm guessing.
Rabbit Peach, you're safe! Despite the mysterious malevolent energy sabotaging our weapons! Neutralizing our weapons? Ha! We'll simply rely on our powerful dash move that has saved the day for us during many a battle. Using dash, we can jar those egg-like things loose once they're in your possession. You can throw them at the creature's orb-shaped eyeball protuberances, its weak spots.
Live streaming!
Live streaming! Go. I think that's it, right? Oh, up, down? Okay. It used to be like grid spots, now it's more like little areas. As long as you stay in that circle, then you're good, right? Like, see, you see how I can't go past it? As long as you stay in your circle, you're good. See? And then you have to kind of end your turn then.
The last weak point is beyond that gap. We'll need to find a way to get over it. Time?
Okay, wait. Use a team jump to reach the last dark mist egg. During a team jump, your heroes are free to move around while in the air. Just be aware of the timer. So there's a timer now, and it doesn't just like point place. Updated it, didn't they? Oh, see, look at it. They did it. So now. There's the timer. And wherever I land, you only get a certain amount.
Nailed it!
It used to be where, like, let's say you had, like, two icons, just like most of them. You had, like, two or three, you do a movement, then you can do an attack. You can do two movements or an attack, or three movements, an attack, or you can just do two attacks, something like that, and that's it. It looks like you, as long as you're in whatever direction in that circle, then you can do it a move or whatnot, and then after you're done attacking or done with your turn, you swap.
Weapons have been reactivated. Tuck, just beware that this dimension works quite.
Oh, you cannot move after you shoot. Oh, that's nice.
Let's go.
Okay. then that's it, huh? That is awesome.
It's been real.
I love that. That is so cool. So he can only move so far and then that's it. He has a double shot. Tell you the percentage no matter what. It does not matter which direction I go, it's always 50%. So I got a 20% chance of doing that. Oh, so it does. Oh, it does go zero, but no matter what I do, it says that I always have. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Unless I'm like right into an area.
Alright!
I bet I could do slide tackles on him. Cursa.
This cursor is well out of range. The energy readings I'm picking up from it are beyond my ability to measure. Take all the help we can get. Mario, be sure to see what the... Remember that both of you have your signature techniques at your disposal. I have a feeling...
Let's go!
Thank you.
I missed. I should have went double on that one guy. Oh, he did hit me.
Don't.
Guarantee the win.
Beat it.
Okie dokie.
Always like that XP stuff. There's certain games that they don't do the XP, and it's not fun when they do that. Huh?
Welcome, Mario and Rabbit Peach. It is fortunate that you are unharmed. Your safety is critical to our mission.
Hey, hello. Remember me, the entity who created you? I'm alive too.
Also fortuitous, but with a critical success factor that is lower in comparison by 31.732193%.
Forgive Genie here for her arrogance, everyone. As the ship's new artificial intelligence, she just became self-aware yesterday.
All right, I'll be right back.
Obviously, I have a lot more testing to do, but seeing as how we're in an emergency situation here, I,
Hey, widow fella!
Interesting. It appears that this creature is equal parts rabid and Luma. It contains a massive amount of harnessable energy as a result. I suspect there are more of them scattered throughout the galaxy, though without more data, the exact number cannot be determined. Ursa is conquering the galaxy using a corruptive energy called Dark Mess.
Dark Mess.
I can pinpoint the epicenter of this activity, Cursa's stronghold. It will take our ship an eternity to travel the distance between our current location and this stronghold. However, using a purified form of Dark Mess energy, we could create a series of warp tunnels that would make such travel almost instantaneous.
Just what I was about to suggest to our friend here. What do we call your kind? Aha! How about Rabbid Lumas? Really? Because objectively speaking, I think Rabbid Lumas is kind of perfect, no?
Bleh!
It stinks.
The closest planet within range is Beacon Beach. The Dark Mess has already spread there. Not enough data to define the level of danger.
Please, Genie, adventure may be new to you, but not to us. I expect the level of difficulty of this mission to be...
too average.
Of course I reserve the right to change my mind at any point during our mission. Regardless, with the Rabbid Lumas behind us, the rocky road ahead will be made just a little smoother.
I believe the consensus was sparks.
No, whatever. What matters is we have their help. Listen, now that Cursa knows they're with us, I bet it will never bother us again.
These three of them. Hey, Rez. Pokemon on his head. Looks like it.
Bingo, bingo, bongo, baby. yeah.
that thing is a dark mist tentacle. By eliminating it, not only can we reverse its ill effects on the weather, but we can purify its dark mist energy and use it to create a warp tunnel to our next destination. We must also eradicate any and all dark mist puddles. They won't yield purified dark mist energy, but they are still a threat.
Also...
Augie's request is compatible with our mission. I have detected a spark in the village as well. We should make contact.
Spark? He's a big guy. Holy crap. Makes him look very puny.
Here.
See the background? You can always look at the background. It's so funny. The chicken is attacking the freaking rabbits.
Easy as pie. Let's get it over with before my nano dials start to rust. Who's with me?
Darkish tentacle. Dark mess. Not ish. Mess. Alright. Minus sign right here. Okay. Memories. So that was off of the first game. And then this is our new hub. So we got a bunch of memories. It looks like. Alright. Ooh, some skins. For pre-ordering, I got some skins. I like this one. I think this one looks better. Alright, since they all got the fiery one, I'm going to do this one. Team. All-arounder, combat healer, you need a healer, sneak attacker, pest. What does pest do? Rabbit Luigi is well skilled at demolishing enemies by reducing the damage they are capable. Oh, so he's a debuffer. Okay. She's a protector. So she's got to get close. And then she gets really, really good with her stuff. She's got to get close. Ooh, team barrier. That's a good defense. Let's see what. Oh, he does do massive damage. Look at that. Unleashes three waves of the same targets, hitting any other targets inside each wave area. Counter blow. Foes using a weapon attacks are immediately counteracted. Has one charged. Huh. So. Ooh. Upgrade. Oh, it's because you can feed. Not yet. Huh. Okay. You only get two people so far right now. So, it looks like our health doesn't regenerate. So I'm going to keep them out for right now. So I can heal. And then we can kind of, I'm guessing we can all, it looks like we're all leveling up at the same time. But looks like he does massive damage as long as he's close and then she's far. But he gets to shoot arrow. I'm gonna go. There we go. Healer. No, I gotta keep. This is more of an RPG, but kind of open. Scary whispers. So I'm gonna keep them out for right now. Oh, so you can heal right away. Level 1. Oh, so. What the hell?
Wow. Hey, Mamma Mia!
Mamma Mia! What's going on? I got hit by the bomb and now I'm teleporting. I'm guessing this is what happens. It's like one of those initiations before a game or before an actual battle. Yeah. So that's a little bit different from the first game. Usually the first game was, it wasn't more open like this, where you would go forward through the map and then when you get to a certain area, it would automatically get you into like a battle phase. And then when you're done, then you can roam around. Now it looks like it's like a Pokemon type deal where, you know, once you engage the guy, then it's just done. Manage team. Can we not have more than one person yet? No, just two, huh? Guess it'd be too easy. Okay,
Okie dokie!
Why isn't it going? Why isn't it going?
What's that?
Oh, leaving so soon.
No worries.
There we go. Oops. Oh, you get health.
All about personal growth.
Yeah, it looks like everyone levels up at the same time, so. I guess that's one way. They've always done that, really, in the nowadays Mario games. Is to kind of, Nintendo anyways. They kind of just like, everyone levels up now. Instead of just kind of like grinding through one or something like that. Okay. So I only have one. Who am I gonna use the most though? Who am I gonna use? Let's take a look at what they have actually. So that's I think that's normal. Yeah, the only thing that changes is, yeah. So she's got. Oh, she just assists. It automatically does it, huh? Nice. Extra dash. Movement range increased. Glide boost increased. Weapon damage. Okay. Wider shot. Okay. There's more. Okay. Let's see what you. Glide boost, movement range, extra. Weaken, he weakens it when he does a dash and gets an extra dash. He charges it. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow. That's pretty unique. I like that. Critical. Oh, they take more damage. Okay. And there's like a secret one too, it looks like. Got movement. Let's see what his movement is. Movement, extra team jump. Landing range. When he's high ground, he gets a better percentage. Increases his range. So he's like a long shotter. Shoots from long range, huh? Wow, I can shoot through. Okay. Nice, he gets more than one. Okay. Emergency heal. Heal cooldown, heal range, mega heal. Critical weapon range, final hit. So she heals from it. And then she gives it a healing jump, extra dash, healing jump. Longer, glide longer. Okay. Glide boost, stomp. Nice. You can stomp on him. That's a good one. So he can stomp and go again. Wow. Okay. He can do extra stomps. Does more damage. He can shoot while he's in the air. Well, wouldn't it, after he's done shooting, it just ends his turn then? Does more. Oh, he just keeps going. If he keeps killing them, he can keep going. Damn, that's rough. Alright, finally, let's see. Payback. So when he gets hit, Return the damage. Critical weapon damage increase. Punch frenzy. So he keeps just fucking drilling into him. So he can move right after. Oh, okay. Well, that, you kind of need that for someone that's melee. Area dash increases it, so you can just do it. Okay. I do like his a lot because he can just, it looks like when he attacks, he can just keep going. Like it hits. Like look at boom boom boom. But I'm guessing his damage is gonna be down. Like his damage is not gonna be very good. So you always needed someone that does massive damage. First one should I do, huh? I like the long shot. I like to be able to do that too. Is that his ability to shoot through walls or no? Yeah, it's an ability. He weakens, she protects. She's more wide. God, this is so, they're so different with every single one of these guys.
Let's see.
God, what do I want? I don't know who am I gonna play as. It's gonna be hard. Let's see. Let's just go with Mario for right now because I know I'm gonna play as him with his double shots. He's very. Let's do this one. Oh, they all get one. Oh, they all get. I thought it was just like, oh, you only get one and that's it. Okay. Wait, am I just using one and that's it? Oh, they all have one. I see. They all have one. What am I thinking? Let me have four people instead of one.
Well, if you had to lay eggs that size, you would be in a bad mood too.
Thank you. so you can't go out way out there. What are you crying about? Level 2? Yeah, I can do this. Oh, you lose health if you do that. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Let's try to restart that. So it pushes you off, okay. Try to use your abilities. I guess you can. Y, and then you can go to Sparks and upgrade your guys. I like this one. Thank you. work, alright. Okay, yeah, he's just sitting on it. Ooh. Are you gonna tell me what these are for? I'm guessing it's like some ground pound move. It's gotta be. Oh, look at this. Over here. I can go all the way over here, huh? Level 10. Holy smokes, She just walks, she looks so funny. Ah, so that's what those are for. So I need a triangle one. Taking a look at what I have. Kind of skipped over that. Level 4, huh? Maybe I can do it. It's two levels ahead of me. As long as I use some tactics, I should be able to beat him, right? So, let's manage my team. Let's go with... let's go with Luigi. Not enough for the dash, huh? So we got a few people right there. Trying to see where I can place. I think I can go right here. I don't know if I can just stand right up.
Woohoo!
So now that I can do that, I should be able to do this.
Let's go! Oh yeah!
No! Nice! I like that. That is cool. Okay. This guy. Trying to think of what would be a good area. I just did that. Look at, since I just dropped down, my increase of where I can be. So that means I can do this.
Here we go.
Look at, so it kind of increases your area where you can go. Okay, let's take a look at where this is first. See. I don't know if that's intended. We're gonna do one.
All right.
So he's not dead. Maybe go to that door. That's where we turn this. it does, but let's go find out. Oh, okay. It's just a secret. Okay. Okay. So if I dash into him, I must get like some sort of advantage, right? It's gotta be. Got to be. So you got a standard. Looks like a standard little square.
Let's go.
So if I go like this. Wait. Nope. Yeah.
Okie dokie!
Can I dash? Oh, I wonder if they respawn. I don't think they respawn in either, so I think we're good. I checked that area already. Hold X to run. Oh, I didn't even know that. Try to get somewhere faster, I guess. Looks good. I need 7 of them. Ooh.
Huh?
These are new guns. I'll be back. I need 7 more.
Hawk is convinced he can cross-pollinate a tree with a slice of double pepperoni to hybridize a pizza palm.
Oh, okay. It's not gonna work, but... So I need some sort of... I need a circle. Thank you.
It's Augie's sun lounger. It smells like barbecue sauce, watermelon juice, and mediocrity.
Hmm. He's a big dude. Okay. So I'm gonna have to do this one.
Let's go! No, you did not just stick me here. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, you did not. Actually, I didn't supposed to stop here. See, just doing that, it gives me an extra boost. What? Thank
kill everyone though. I didn't kill anyone. I want to rebattle. Is it giving my health back or no? No, it does not. And it just does it again. Okay, so you just... So it doesn't... Okay.
Let's go!
So you could just grind at one level, it looks like. If you really wanted to, you could just grind on one level and just keep leveling up.
The Bob-ombs roaming the galaxy are even more dangerous under Curse's influence, though their modus operandi remains the same. A successful hit will cause one to ignite, while dashing them allows heroes to pick them up and use them as explosives.
Smokes.
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Go!
Ho ho!
Oh yeah. Okie dokie.
Oh, people, my man.
Can't stop Ouija.
Healing vibes, literally.
Oh! Oh, satisfying.
It feels like you get the same amount no matter what. If you kill every enemy, I like to kill every enemy because usually you get a percentage wise, but it looks like it doesn't matter because you get. There is no like. There used to be some sort of like, hey, you did the battle, you get a 3 out of 3 or something like that. 1 out of 3, but now it doesn't do that. See if there's anything else. It doesn't look like it. Oh, it's big boss guy. Oh no.
Augie believes he's from a family of proud demigods. For such divine... Unfortunately, this regal depiction of the birth of Augie and his twin Perfectus is marred by Augie's chronic dyspepsia.
Mm-hmm. And there he there. Goes, the little guy.
Perhaps we can cross over it with that plank, but we'd need to raise the water level there somehow.
Oh, he wants me to defeat three of them, okay. There's another one.
Swish! Luigi time!
Never enough!
No, it's too much.
The only trophy Augie won as a child was for second place in a bratwurst eating contest. By age 10, Augie's brother was the patron deity of effortless victories, epic love poems, and glistening six-pack abs.
speed!
The ocean is said to have been formed by the tears of Perfectus's hairdressers, who wept with joy while brushing his golden mane. Augie's first job was to help sailors in distress. This mule is called Sentinel of the Seas. Oh boy. Days for the dough to rise, 8 hours to knead, and after licking the cinnamon glaze off, Augie tosses it aside.
Indeed. Without the spark, we will not be able to enter the lighthouse.
Gee, that is far from the only reason we should save that poor creature.
Obviously, defeating the Darkness Tentacle will also provide us with one of 2 purified Darkness Energy Crystals we need. However, this creature's higher density of Darkness Energy, as compared to Puddles, means our enemies will be more formidable.
That's what I get for buying you an off-the-shelf AI empathy module to save time.
Thank you.
making you faint.
Sweat. Hot sauce.
I can't imagine what could cause Augie of all people to abandon a delicious cheesecake.
Let's go! Let's go!
Thanks!
Let's go!
Okie dokie!
Swish!
Woohoo!
Assuming we can...
Ah!
Probably have to start that one.
Don't.
I didn't want to restart the whole thing. I thought it was just the battle. I didn't know it was good.
Looks.
How
begin! All right!
Thank you.